good. Okay, okay. Run number 9. We are on to run number 9. I'm feeling okay. Hey, I was nearly late. I was nearly late on this one. I was busy preparing all my last minute things so that the last runs were easy. But you know what? Too much preparation. I ignored my watch. I ignored my phone. I think I've got to the stage where I'm a rambling man now. I'm thinking about random things I should not even be thinking about. The lack of sleep, I think, has hit me. I'm thinking about random things that don't even matter. But yeah, it's good to know my fitness is still there, so that even while I'm not checked in, I can still check out for the 4 miles. Yeah. Thanks to Jesse for texting me. I heard it. Luckily I heard it bing, so I was like, who is texting me? And then I looked at the clock on the microwave. Oh no! Quickly ran out. So I think now it's like, I think I was about 10 minutes late on this one. But it's okay. 10 minutes is not too bad when you look at 48 hours. I think I'll get some sleep after this one because clearly I'm not thinking straight. I'm feeling good. We're on to the last day. 2nd of May. Here in the UK is a bank holiday. So I don't know what that means. Maybe it means I'm talking about anymore. I always cross the road when I see people because I don't want to scare them running up behind them, even though I'm wearing a bright t-shirt. I check my running because This should be 2 miles. This is the 2 mile marker. It is. Let me check my marker. Why did that not go? I have no idea. I had missed. These apps are going crazy. I just lost. Oh, it is what it is. There we go. 4 miles. 2 miles to go. See how much time. I added so much distance though, for no reason, but just to mess with my brain. That has angered me. Just kidding. Let's grind this out. See you at 6 a.m. I'm going to get home, eat. I'm not even going to bother stretching. I just want to get to bed. But hopefully I'll record my stretching for 6 a.m. I forgot to record any sort of stretching, so you can see my routine. I get up, I do my dynamic stretching in the doorway, then I do some downward dog, push through for the run and stretch. If I have time, I can do the pigeon. And I reach up to the world. And that's enough. Get out of the door for now. I think my brother is joining me tomorrow morning. So that will make it a bit easier. My elder brother, CrossFit. The CrossFitter, so he will be, he can probably do 4 miles pretty quick. Hopefully he'll be doing my best, we'll see. But yes, apart from me being a bit of a rambler now, I'm feeling good. So I'll see you later.
Personality.